You know, marriage is a job. It's a challenge. You always have to work on a marriage. You know, for me and my wife, we have challenges, but we learn how to work through those challenges. You know, we got some areas in our life where my wife is strong in one area and I'm strong in one area. One area she's weak in and one area I'm weak in. But we have to learn how to work with those things. You know, just for example, my wife is a type who likes to be up on a course, up on the tree, reading a book, sitting there talking, having a picnic, just chilling and cuddling. That ain't me. I don't like doing stuff like that. I'm just not the touchy-feely person. But ordinary for us to have a successful marriage, I got to learn how to adapt to that. I got to learn to do that because that makes her happy. The same thing about me. I got some things that I like to do that my wife don't like to do. So you have to learn how to learn your wife's love language or your husband's love language. You know, do what you have to do what you want to do. And everything will be all right. You know, a lot of people don't realize that. It's a challenge being married. So if you're not doing stuff, if you're not doing the stuff to make your spouse happy, start doing it and things will change.